Hello friends, I hope you all are doing great today. I am Madhura and welcome back to yet another session on Madhura's style. I have heard a lot of positive reviews and uses of this Patanjali aloe vera gel. And on one fine day I bought this and I am using this aloe vera gel since then. Now I love using all Patanjali products as they come with lesser chemicals and you get most beautiful benefits naturally. Now this Patanjali aloe vera gel comes in this transparent plastic tube with a spill-proof flip cap. It has a light green color which is visible even through this plastic bottle. The first and the most important use of this Patanjali aloe vera gel is you can use this as a moisturizer. It has a cooling effect and it has a slightly greasy texture, but don't worry, it gets absorbed in no time. This gel includes vitamin E, which strengthens your skin tissues. It gives deep moisturizing effect and it helps to keep your skin healthy. So what I generally do after I cleanse or wash my face with a face wash, I allow it to dry out completely. I take one or two drop of this aloe vera gel in my palms, rub it gently, and then I massage my face with this aloe vera gel for like 2 to 3 minutes or until it gets completely absorbed with my skin. The best thing is it moisturizes your skin without making it too greasy. So it's useful for those who are having oily skin. It really makes my skin soft and smooth. And next, you can use this Patanjali aloe vera gel as a skin toner. Skin toner is an essential part of my skincare routine. It helps to tighten your skin pores and cleanses your skin without making it dry. It helps to reduce excess oil production, so it's really useful for the people with oily skin. It removes dirt and dead skin cells from your skin. It also prepares your skin for a better absorption of skincare products that are being applied immediately after the toner. So to prepare this toner using aloe vera gel, all you need to do is take few tablespoons of rose water into any plastic container or bottle, and to that add few drops of this aloe vera gel. Shake the bottle really good and then that's it. Here this skin toner is all ready. Now next, take a cotton ball and dip that cotton ball into this prepared skin toner. Now take enough quantity of this skin toner so that this cotton ball glides easily on your face. Now move this in small circle all across your face and repeat this until you don't see any dirt coming off on the cotton ball. Now wait for at least a minute for this toner to dry on your skin. Now the skin toner is not meant to be washed off. Then if required, you can apply moisturizer or serum. And the next use of this Patanjali aloe vera gel is you can use this as a face pack. And to prepare the face pack using this aloe vera gel, all you need to do is take a tablespoon of this Patanjali aloe vera gel into a small bowl. To that, add a teaspoon of honey along with a pinch of turmeric powder. Now mix this everything together really well and apply this face pack all over your face and massage it for just about a minute or so. Allow it to dry out completely and then rinse it off with cold water. This face pack helps to retain the firmness of your skin. It hydrates your skin and it helps to make your skin healthy and fresh all the time. I have a very sensitive skin and even a minor changes in skincare routine causes acne breakouts. Honestly, I was a little hesitant before trying this aloe vera gel, but now here I have been using this from last 3 months now, and I do see changes in my skin. It is effective on dark spots and blemishes as well, but you need to massage this gel on a regular basis to see the results. And that's all for today, friends. If you like this video, please hit the like button. If you have any comments, suggestions, queries, please note down in the comment box below. Please hit the subscribe button, it's free and you will be the always first to see my latest post or latest video. Thank you for watching. Do take good care of yourself and remember, keep smiling always. Bye bye.